by Julia Wolf. Five black cats spot a tiny white mouse scurrying into a spooky old house. Five black cats hear a little mouse squeak,
squeak, squeak, squeak, squeak, squeak,
and nudge open the door with a loud through the empty old rooms. At the top of the stairs, a dark shadow looms. Five black cats get a bit of a scare as the flip-flopping wings of a bat fill the air. All of a sudden, someone turns on the light. What a surprise! It's the ghosts' party night.
That's it.